This is a video to show what has unfortunately happened in Roda. We ask you please to try to subscribe to Visit Hogforce channel and to pass it to all your friends and family across the world so that we can get Visit Hogforce as a very important channel for tourism and for information of the area. I now take you to the unfortunate situation that occurred on the 8th of July 2021. Interests of us as a community. Also now recovering some of the more expensive car items from the garage. They're breaking through the roof, trying to gain entry to douse the fire in the inside. Here are some of the posher cars in the garage now being taken out. This looks like a Ferrari. And firemen pushing the car well out of the way. Thank you. And now they're also putting the fans on to extract smoke from this area. Top of this building is still pretty extensive. From distance, you can still see the smoke in the air. Fire crew still there. And they'll be there for many hours to come. Well, it's 6:30 in the morning and things have now changed. The smoke is almost gone. But of course the fire tenders and the men and women of the fire crew are still here. Now you can see the remains of this building. You can see that the front of the building is still burning. heat, even from where I'm standing, is quite extensive. Sun is up. Yet the building itself is almost gutted. The end of an era. This building has been here for so long. Public here, curious as to what's going on. Assessing the damage. All this equipment has to be now taken back, cleaned, sorted, checked. It's not just the fire itself. Extensive work when you go back to the fire station. Everything has got to be meticulously looked at and checked for safety. For any damage. Once they have left here, it could be another day of hard work, just cleaning and preparing for the next tragedy. Everything's quiet. The animals and the birds are waking. And the hard, dedicated men and women of the fire crews, the ambulance and the police are on attendance on the other side of the lake in the village of Rhoda. Hard-working, dedicated people looking after our community on behalf of us. The sun's coming up. And unfortunately, the garage is no more. And on behalf of all of us in the community, we say a thank you to those that are up in the middle of the night, risking their lives for us.